Dying. Dying. Do you know anything about music? Have you heard of Frederick Pope? Lord Frederick Pope, composer, genius, the only goddamn virtuoso the nation of England ever came up with. In a few minutes, his violin is going to be sold, and if I don't get there because of your driving all this goddamn traffic, I'm going to lose my precious testicles, do you understand? I'm going to be castrated. Please hurry.
Cela. Duval.
Well, that's it?
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? I need a receipt. Hello, Nicholas Olsberg. I'm late.
Yes, you are.
Please don't let me forget this.
Olsberg, Nicholas. I registered by telephone. Check again under Pope Foundation.
Pope. Here we are. Please sign. There you are.
Here she is now, 72, the so-called red violin. Last order bid is at $250,000. So we'll open the floor and who'll start us off? $260,000. Good evening, Mr. Roselski. $270,000, Suzanne here on the telephone. $280,000, back to you, sir. Here, $300,000 at the back of the room. Thank you. $320,000, Suzanne, I see you. $400,000 at the back. Where is she? The last violin of Niccolò Busotti, 1681, a masterpiece of the Golden Age.
No, not yet.
If she will give us the pleasure. And here she is now, lot number 72, the so-called red violin. And the last order bid is at $250,000. So now let's open the floor and who will start us off?
It's better.
$260,000, good evening, Mr. Roselski. $270,000, Suzanne on the telephone.
Maybe if I heard it again.
$280,000, back to you, sir.
Here.
$300,000 at the back of the hall. $320,000, Suzanne, I see you. $340,000, I have you here. $380,000, Mr. Roselski.
L'ultima carta.
Here she is now, lot 72, the so-called red violin.
Here we go now.
Last order bid is at $250,000. So we'll open the floor and who will start us off? $260,000, good evening, Mr. Roselski. $270,000, Suzanne on the telephone. $280,000, back to you, sir.
Here.
$300,000, in the back of the hall. $320,000, I see you, Suzanne. $340,000, $340,000 now in the front. $400,000 at the back of the hall. $420,000, $500,000, $500,000. Against the telephone now. $500,000?
Stop it.
No? Against you, sir. $600,000, $700,000. Not yours, sir. Not yours.
$800,000.
$900,000. $1,000,000, Mr. Roselski. $1,100,000.
$1,200,000.
Not you, sir. Ma'am? $1,200,000. $1,300,000. $400,000.
$1,400,000. $400,500,000. $1,600,000.
Morris?
Down to you two now. $2,000,000, Mr. Roselski.
Mr. Morris?
$2,100,000. $2,200,000.
Mr. Morris!
Excuse me. Is this what you're looking for?
Down to you two, $2,200,000.
Yes.
Your coat.
$2,200,000. $2,300,000. $2,400,000. $2,400,000. Is that all then? $2,400,000.
I'm gonna have it.
All done then.
Are you okay, sir?
Yes. Take me home.
Right away.
Fair warning, I'm selling now at $2,400,000 and sold to Mr. Reserve. Congratulations.